Being on the mat, there's an image of what a cheerleader should look like. Many people say it's the American girl. Well, what is an American girl? What does the American girl look like? How does an African-American girl fit into that narrative?